case you are wondering, this is what Great Pyrenees do in the rain. This is why they are outside dogs, livestock dogs, and not inside house dogs. Because they are just absolutely filthy and loving this rainy weather we've got. It's been so hot and so dry here for the longest time that this weather is just great for them. So she's just out. She don't care that it's raining. It's just playing. And anyways, just thought this was a, interesting to show.